We present String Art towards computational fabrication of string images. String art is a technique for the creation of visual artwork where images emerge from a set of strings that are spanned between pins. In this paper, we propose a novel method for the automatic computation and digital fabrication of artistic string images. Our method takes an ordinary grayscale picture as input and converts it into a connected graph of strings that best possibly resembles the input image. We formulate the problem as an optimization task and solve it using a binary least square solver. For the fabrication of our results, we use the KUKA KR60HA, a high-precision 6-axis articulated arm-type industrial robot. For convenience, we used aluminum bicycle rims as the base frame to hold the pins in place. We used 256 pins because we could determine in experiments that for a circular canvas with a diameter of about 630 mm as we used it in our setup, this number is adequate and increasing it improves the result only negligible. For the highest possible accuracy of our model, we do not calculate with connections between pin centers, but consider the physical measurements of pins and string and all four possible strings between each pair of pins. In the following, we show various results of our approach.